Thanks to you, Massimiliano. We are eager to come back to Kampala and to come back to learn and understand and try to, try to learn from local innovators. As the ambassador was saying, I have to thank you also, the ambassador, because he was doing my job. He was presenting the startup, and I'm really happy about it. He also gave us a perspective firsthand about what's happening in Kampala right now, also regarding the African continent, that there is the new frontier. And he also talked about Lorenzo and Andrea, who are two of our co-founders, and you will meet them in a few minutes when we will stream the video reportage that Pedro Giulio Pedretti prepared for us. I will take this chance to bring him on stage. Pedro, ciao. How are
Ciao,
you?
hi everyone. Fine, thanks.
Giulio Pedretti, let me introduce you first, Giulio. Giulio Pedretti, also known as Pedro, graduated in history of cinema, a videographer specialized in production of documentaries, commercial for TV, web and social networks, creator and designer of cultural initiatives, collaborated with film festival, theater companies, many other things, Giulio. What else can you tell us about yourself and about the video reportage that you conceived?
Yeah, thank you Francesco for the presentation. Hi everyone, I'm Giulio Pedretti, videomaker based in Turin, Italy, and the director of the Startup Africa Trip Reportage. I'm sincere, before this experience, I didn't know anything about Uganda, and I didn't know really much about the world of innovation and startup, particularly in Africa. So my approach was like the researcher one, discovering this new world through the production of the documentary. The goal as director was to revive for the audience my surprise for a world full of ideas, energy, and desire to do something new. For that reason, we choose to realize a brief reportage in order to involve an audience larger than possible. The storytelling follows two different lines. First of all, we wanted to describe the boot camp phases, so from the organization to the final event. But also we wanted to present the world of innovation in Uganda through the stories of the young protagonists. So the reportage is like a mosaic of faces and stories. Because the ideas are made by the men and women that work every day on it. It is a self-produced short documentary and is designed for online distribution and also to be a tool to support the project presentation so that thanks to the images and direct stories, the audience can get to know a different Africa. Because the place that we found was really, really different and really more complex compared to what official media usually present in our country. So to conclude, I would like to underline in particular two aspects that really impressed me in this experience. The crucial role of women in Ugandan startup ecosystem. This was really, really a big surprise. And also the hope that guides these guys to build a better world. This hope that we Westerns have partly lost, especially in this period. Instead, these young African entrepreneurs continue to have it despite to economic, political, and social difficulties. So, among all other things, we maybe have to learn from them about it. So, I hope really that you like my work, that we develop with all the Africa Startup Africa Road Trip team, and so have a good vision, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks a lot, Giulio. Thanks also for bringing again the role of women in the social life and also in business. They are becoming more and more important also in business. And as Pedro said, this kind of documentary, you can't find it on Netflix, you can't find it on any other platform, because it's our perspective, a perspective from a Western-born human who goes in Africa to discover and learn from scratch. Okay, without further ado, I will ask Luca to stream the video, but just let me say that we have more than 100 people connected on WebEx and many others probably on Facebook. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.